life is, to be no cause of grief to anyone, to be to all people, to be kind to all people, and to love them with a pure spirit. Should opposition or injury happen to us, to bear it, to be as kind as ever we can be, and through all, to love the people. Should calamity exist in the greatest degree, to rejoice, for these things are the gifts and favors of God. To be silent concerning the faults of others, to pray for them, and help them through kindness to correct their faults. To look always at the good, not the bad. If a man has 10 good qualities and one bad one, look at the 10 and forget the one. And if a man has 10 bad qualities and one good one, to look at the one and forget the 10. Never to allow ourselves to speak of one unkind word about another, even though that other be our enemy, to do all of our deeds in kindness, to cut our hearts from ourselves and from the world, to be humble, to be servants of each other, and to know that we are less than anyone else, to be as one soul in many bodies, for the more is love for each we love each other, the nearer we shall be to God. But to know that our love, our unity, our obedience must not be by confession, but by of reality. To act with cautiousness and wisdom, to be truthful, to be hospitable, to be reverent, to be a cause of healing for every sick one, a comforter for every sorrowing one, a pleasant water for every thirsty one, a heavenly table for every hungry one, a star to every horizon, a light for every lamp, a herald to everyone who yearns for the kingdom of God.
Establisher and civilizer. in the mortal world, and the shedder of
imperishable
glory upon every high-aiming race and nation. You must manifest complete over the affection toward all mankind. Do not exalt yourselves above others, but consider all as your equals, recognizing them as servants of one God. Love is all from the depths of our hearts. Prefer all
religionists
before yourselves. Be filled with love for every race, and kind toward the people of all nationalities. Never speak disparagingly of others. Be praised without distinction. Pollute not your tongues by speaking evil of another. Recognize your enemies as your friends, and consider those who wish you evil as the wishers of God, of good. Act in a way that your heart may be free from hatred. Let not your heart be offended by anyone. If someone commits an error and wrong toward you, you must instantly forgive him. Do not complain of others. Turn all your thoughts towards bringing joy in hearts. Beware, lest ye offend any heart. Be trustworthy, sincere, affectionate, and
replete
with
chat. Kanisha, you lead from
the first.
We'll say Romina and Julia, you're over there. And Malaika, you lead from Jan over.
King of kings and Lord of